roof guy?
Today I am. Name's Bray.
Tuck Middendorf. I own the place on the water. Miranda wanted me to check in.
You're the one who sent the pizza.
Yeah. How did you
score a bunch of points there, my friend?
Yeah? How do you know Miranda?
Well, I don't really.
Why are you fixing a roof?
Very good question. Hey, could you grab me that parachute bag there? Yeah. No, that one, yeah. Just throw it on up here.
Yeah.
There you go. You want a hand?
Yeah. Heck of a view up here.
Yeah, that's why guys do roofs.
Oh, yeah, this whole section's gonna have to be replaced.
Yeah, I'm gonna resheet and repaper tomorrow. Forecast says there's no rain coming, so it's all good.
But you're not licensed.
No, I'm just lending a hand.
I wish Miranda had checked with me. I would have paid to hire a real roofer. No offense.
Yeah, none taken.
She's stubborn that way.
How long you two been together?
A few years. She came to work for me about a year after her husband died. Good guy, too, from what I hear.
That must have been really painful. Widowed, 3 kids.
I think it's made her more cautious. I'm the same way. Why I haven't pushed things further, you know?
Well, things can change if you want them to.
I just want her to be happy.